Okay, I mean, it's quite ironic, the type of language you're using here, quote unquote, rejection. These are the lands which were stolen from the Palestinians. So how can Palestinians reject the proposals about their own land?
This was land was not stolen, as opposed to the land that your country has stolen from Cyprus and from Syria. This land was granted to the Jewish people by the League of Nations in 1922. There was no Palestine before 1922. It was invented by the League of Nations. The
Dr. Navon, you do know that Gaza is considered occupied, even according to the United Nations.
Gaza is not occupied as opposed to Cyprus, which is physically occupied.
We're not talking about Cyprus. I don't know why you're bringing it here. If we have a discussion on Cyprus, I would love to have you on the panel, but right now we're talking about Palestine and Israel. So please stick to the topic. I would really appreciate that.
I stick to the topic, but you're
It's not about Turkey. I don't know why you're trying to bring Turkey in here, but it's not about Turkey.
Because you have quite an amount of nerve to accuse my country of occupying Gaza, which is not occupying, we withdraw from
Gaza.
Well,
I'm not saying this is the United Nations saying that, isn't it? The United Nations, according to the United Nations, Gaza is occupied.
Sure. Having such an amount of nerve, we have in Hebrew this word chutzpah, you have quite an amount of it.